Meghan Markle and Harry slammed over deal with firm flogging racist skin whitening cream. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have been criticized after they signed a deal with a firm accused of making millions flogging racist skin whitening cream. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex announced last week that their Archwell Foundation had signed a global partnership with Procter & Gamble, P&G. The American multinational owns numerous firms including beauty brand Olay, which has attracted controversy over selling skin lightening creams mainly in Asia and Africa. Its white radiance and natural white moisturizers remain on sale in India, Malaysia, Nigeria and Singapore, the Mail on Sunday reported. They work by reducing the concentration or production of melanin, the natural pigment that gives human skin its color, and have been branded racist for reinforcing the stereotype that having lighter skin is more attractive. Announcing the deal last week, Harry, 36, and Meghan, 39, talked about building more compassionate communities through the multi-year global partnership. In a statement on their Archwell Foundation website, they added, "Based on shared values, the partnership will focus on gender equality, more inclusive online spaces, and resilience and impact through sport. It will build on joint aspirations, most recently demonstrated by our work together in support of Global Citizens Vax Live, the concert to reunite the world, an event that inspired vaccine confidence worldwide and mobilized more than $300 million, £212 million, in the push for greater global access to COVID-19 vaccines. P&G is thought to make tens of millions of pounds a year selling the creams, which campaigners say fuel a toxic belief that lighter skin is better. Other firms, including L'Oreal Group and Unilever, responded to pressure and have renamed or rebranded their skin lightening products. But P&G is resisted, with Olay comparing them to tanners or makeup. Observers say the Sussexes, who stepped back as senior oils last year, will face pressure to comment on whether they support the sale of such products. Both have spoken openly against racism, with their explosive Oprah Winfrey interview in March resulting in allegations of racism being thrown at the royal family. Prince William later insisted the royals are very much not a racist family. Alex Maloof, a former P&G executive, told the Mail on Sunday, "Meghan has talked a lot about the issue of race and racism, so this does stick out like a sore thumb.